What's up, y'all? This changed for the better, too. I'm coming at y'all with this video about KK, y'all. KK is putting together a dating competition for her son, Scrapp. Y'all know Scrapp? He's serving 5 years in federal prison. She holding a dating contest for him, though. I think it's to make Tommy mad. But this is what she had to say about it.
So, I'm here, you know, seeing the lawyer about this contest. I'm telling you, I'm so excited. It's just simply amazing. The perks, oh, we got so many good perks for the girls. Makeovers, yacht parties, jet skiing, dinner, gift cards. It's going to be lit. I'm excited. I can't wait. Scratch really happy. I'm happy. The lawyer's on deck. He's the boss man. He's giving me all these great ideas. But yeah, I'm a genius within my right though. So we'll see, girls. Stay tuned and stay posted. And make sure you join. Make sure you register, okay? It's gonna be big. Bye.
Okay, now, so you're probably wondering, just like me, like, how the hell are they gonna do this? Like, he's in jail. You know what I'm saying? Like, he's locked up. Like, is the judge gonna allow this to take place? You know what I'm saying? The article that I read on VH1.com about this, credit for the article goes to VH1. But, yeah, that's what they're talking about. Like, is the judge gonna even say, okay, and then he in jail. I straight up think she doing this to get back at Tommy, to piss Tommy off. Tommy has not even responded to it or anything. And I just, you know, don't shoot the messenger. I'm just telling y'all what's happening. Put in the comments what y'all think. Check us out. We'll change for the better, too. And we vlog about everything. Anyway, till next time, y'all. Peace out.